Many people feel that if they have up-to-date antivirus protection, that they are safe in public Wi-Fi. But picture this. Your antivirus is installed on your device. And when you visit a website, your device communicates with a website, and the website communicates back. And the traffic that is generated by this communication is totally outside your device. And this is something that the antivirus can't do anything for. If, for example, the website that you visited does not support encryption, the traffic that happens in the network is completely readable. And this could pose a risk to your privacy or security. And for example, if you have shared folders that you have enabled on your device, and then when you connected to public Wi-Fi, you did not enable this public mode, your folders and whatever files underneath it are now visible to everyone else, your peers in the network. And let's say, for example, this Wi-Fi hotspot was compromised. Or what if it's built to be malicious in the first place? Do remember that some of these hotspots could just be devices. It could be a mobile device, or it could be a computer that is used to share internet access. And there could be applications that are installed inside these devices that are actually capturing traffic and data mining them afterwards. Or they could also be hijacking traffic at this moment and replacing it while you're communicating with a certain website. So if you are not sure or trust who is it you're connecting to, and you don't know who else are there with you in the network, then the traffic that is happening between your device and wherever it is you're connecting to couldn't be secured by your antivirus software.